The fact that you're watching this video means that you understand business analytics is a booming career option all over the world. But your question that might stay in your mind is whether it's the same in Pakistan. And I have good news for you. If anybody looks at our recent intake of MS Business Analytics students this March, they will find that the average work experience is 3.5 years. If I look at the total work years by field, I will find that 20 years of work experience is in accounting, 20 years of work experience is in marketing. This means that there's clearly a demand for business analysts here in Pakistan, and people themselves are knocking on our doors because they want this degree. That is because KSPL is the only one that believes that business comes first. It's not a data science degree housed in IT department.